how to transfer a domain to a different registrar. Transferring a domain to a different registrar is easy. Step 1. The previous owner of the domain needs to log into their domain registrar account. Once in, they'll need to unlock the domain, disable domain privacy if enabled, and get the authorization code. This code needs to be sent to the new owner of the domain. Step 2. The new owner of the domain needs to initiate the transfer at the domain registrar of their choice. Every registrar has a transfer in option. Choose that option. The new owner will be asked to pay for a year's registration and will be asked for the URL and the authorization code. Step 3. An email with a transfer code will be sent to the previous owner by their domain registrar. That email needs to be forwarded to the new owner, who will be asked for the code by their registrar. And step 4, the previous owner will need to approve the transfer. This process can vary depending on the registrar, but most will send an email with instructions on how to approve. That's it. The domain should be in the new owner's registrar account shortly after this process is finished, though in some cases a 5-day wait is required. If this video helped you, please consider liking, sharing with your friends, and subscribing.